about the movie?
I liked it.
Oh, I liked it. I loved it. The way Wesley jumped out of that plane and then onto the blimp and then jumped over to that other plane, that was dope. Yeah. I never saw anything like that.
That's right. Oh, Pam, please. Just last night I saw you jump over the moon, didn't I?
Pam, if you would just calm down.
Julie, I'm calm.
Believe me, Julie, he is calm. Because when he's mad, you know, his ears get to flapping a lot more. Sometimes he even takes flight.
Now ain't the time, leave it to Weaver.
It's not. Look, guys.
No good. I remember seeing his picture up in the post office when I was younger.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what were you doing there, McGruff? What were you, taking a bite out of crime? Things to do.
All right.
But you scared your little butt might get sucked down the drain?
You know, that's funny, Pam. But I thought bears only go near water to fish. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Yourselves, all of you.
That's right. Especially you, bride of Stankenstein. Expecting some unwanted company.
Oh, who would that be?
My wife's friend, Pam. As a matter of fact, I think I see her right now. Right there, third sea line from the left.
Oh.
I know those whiskers anywhere.
I heard that, Brennan Shrimpy.
Why don't I just leave you with your company?
Always gotta run your mouth.
Pam, what are you doing here? What's the matter? You couldn't find nobody to go on the Valentine's Day cruise with you?
Chip ahoy, no!
Oh, no! Bread, not bread.
What?
No! Tell me, please, man. Tell me you didn't hook back up with the little fur maid.
You know, man, Tommy's cool, but we might have to get rid of Pam, man, because she talks too much.
They gonna get rid of Pam.
No, no, baby, no. Now, listen to me. Don't you pass out. Okay, now you listen to me. All straight cats got 9 lives, okay? Pam's cool. What do you say? I'm happy to see you. Now come on over here and gnaw me out these cups, please.
No, baby, in Martin's case, that's Lou Smalls.
She's so crazy. I wasn't even talking to you, Scary J. Bly. I'm going to dance since you ain't around. Huh? Huh? Now come on over here, peep this, let me talk to y'all. I'll tell you what's happening.
The man.
Who told you that? Who told you that?
You should try cooking dinner for yourself. Oh, no, that's if you can reach the stove. Short boy, R.D.
Short boy, R.D.
I said it.
Okay, uh-huh. Tommy, you better check your pet, all right? I go to the taser on a fat bam right off.
Tommy's in trouble and something horrible could happen to Pam.
Girl, please. If they get in trouble, Tommy could just hop on Pam's back and ride off into the sunset. Okay?
Closet, man. Closet. Come on, dog. Quit playing. This is the bedroom.
Wait a minute. Bedroom? The only way you could sleep in there is standing up.
And why don't you show him how it's done, Mr. Ed? Wilbur!
Why you starting up in there, man?
Look, I'm gonna ask Pam's sisters what's happening. Three the hard way. Y'all don't know nothing, do you? Somewhere. Okay. Pam, how much food you got stored up in your cheese? Look, I know she got food because she's swollen right
there. Very funny, Martin. I'm sure you have some lucky charms somewhere hidden on you, little leprechaun.
What?
Yeah. They're magically delicious. Martin, don't even try it. I don't know why you tripping. As tiny as this place is, you should feel right at home.
Yeah, well, you better be careful. I seen one of your little cousins in the corner.
All right, look at here. Hey.
I gotta find out the truth, okay? No, Gina, the truth is you're being influenced by inch-high private eye.
I don't know. Martin, that's another thing. Why do we have to ask Cold House? Why couldn't we ask Pam?
Baby, I thought of that. But tonight is a full moon, Gina. Baby, I figured the wolf Pam would be busy.
You know, you really need to leave her alone. She ain't here to crack on you.
Yeah. What's going down, Donkey Kong?
Not much, short doggy dog. What? I
said what?
Ha 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 ha!
dog, do you?
Okay, okay. Rip it out. Come on. Down. I just saw Martin backstage ripping a payphone off the wall.
Yeah, he even surprised me. I didn't know a little man could reach that high.
Blackjack, I win.
7 times in a row, I'm out.
Hey, I guess some people got it and some people don't.
Yeah, but that ain't fair, Pam. I mean, you got an advantage. You wearing all them lucky horseshoes.
How is it not a coincidence? You're little, like a jockey.